Guys, right now I'm in front of my local Spirit Halloween. Let's go in, check out what they have. Yeah. All right, so walking in. All right, right here we have Possessed Pumpkin.
You little monsters have been carving up my friends for years. Now it's my turn to make a jack-o'-lantern from your head.
If you haven't seen the flagship video, or any videos in that matter, this is the theme. Here's Lord Raven. His arms seem to be broken. That's enough of him, he's long. Alright, walking over here, we have Grimm. I need to go this way. We have Grimm. We've all seen him. I'm not going to show him that much. Over here, there's just this little... This is where Tombstone Terror would be. We have Shorty. We've all also seen him. It seems like in this store, all the props are in the right places, so that's... good. All right, so the other side's kind of occupied, so we're gonna go in here. If you look up, it's a little choppy, but there's the fan. We have Barry, who seems to be broken. A lot of these have been breaking, I've been surprised. We also have the best prop of the year right here, Young Crouchy. I love Young Crouchy so much. Look at his teeth. It's like broken. Over here we have Bog Zombie. Over here we have Mr. Punchy.
I have a secret. Closer and I'll tell you. Closer. Closer.
Alright, walking back here, this is the testing lab. Another amazing theme. This year they really hit it off with the themes. We're gonna start over here with nozzles. I own nozzles, by the way. Doesn't seem like the fog is on. Also seems like his base is. Alright, the other side's a little occupied, so we're gonna do Reagan.
You killed your mother!
Over here we have Jumping Spider. Everyone's seen him. I don't think we need to do a demo. Here's Betty Sharp, who's actually on. Here's Little Skelly Bones. I don't know if he's on the thing. I saw him go earlier from the sensor. So no, I don't think he's on. Here we have Bag of Bones. I don't think he's on either. Here's Little Skelly. That was perfect timing. I've never seen that happen before. I didn't even do that on purpose. That's crazy. Over here we have Mr. Dark. Very tall. I think he's working better than mine. Here we have Lucky Bottoms. He has a long activation. If anybody was wondering, here's the sheet to buy. Alright, as most of people know, this year has a walkthrough. You can walk through here. I don't think the floors are working in here. Here's the fans. It's very choppy on video, but this wire isn't going. Here's the Nightcrawler one. Alright, over here we have Monty in the side this way. Also, you can kind of see the old Sears back here, and if you look through these holes, you can really see. This used to be an old Sears. That's cool. Going over to the Spirit shirts, I'm wearing my Flagship shirt right now, which obviously isn't for sale, which was only at Flagship in the swag bags. They have the sweater, and they have the hats, socks, and the jersey. Going over to the animatronics, they have a Grimm, a sitting scarecrow, which is on sale, and a deadly creeper. They also have a returned Little Daisy and the Maestro, two Fogging Skull Piles, and two Mr. Punchies. Here's all the pajamas. There's a lot this year. And here's all the mugs. A lot of mugs. Here's the dolls. I haven't seen... I do have every doll except for the Crouchy doll. I have not seen the Pumpkin Nester or the Crouchy doll anywhere. Except for Flagship. Here, there's just about a lot of random stuff. And over here's the lights. Here's that Crouchy doll that you would get in the swag bags, which I do have. Over here, we have the blankets. All these blankets. There's the new Crouchy ones and Nightcrawler ones. Over here, some of the hanging guys, Ghostface, and all the vintage ones. And over here's the zombie babies. This is just the spider one, and the cockroach eater one. Over here, there's some more animatronics. We have two headless jacks, two nozzles, and a returned Harvester of Souls, which is actually on sale. $75, because it doesn't work. That's okay. In here, walking into the more decor area, these vampire door knockers, they're not the best. Some posable dummies, just little stuff, hand grabbing mechanisms. Over here is more just hands and limbs. They've got a couple, they got a lot of stuff over here. They have burning skull pathways. This pumpkin light, which isn't working. Maybe this one. Or this one. No. Cracked gold zombie groundbreaker. Just lights up. Hanging phantom ghost. I think I've seen this. I don't even know. This has been here since like 2013. They've had this. Over here is all the fog stuff. Fog machines. They actually have a lot of the low-lying ones. Actually, a lot of fog machines in general. Over here, there's some intestines. I had to throw some intestines at someone. Here is some... This is the kind of hanging prop area. That's the nurse. I'm not going to show all of these, because they all do different stuff and that'd take a while. Over here is just basically a wall of just tombstones. I got my tombstones from Party City. They were probably the cheapest. They were the cheapest there. So I'd recommend getting them at Party City. Here is all of the more body parts. Here's some more skulls and tombstones. And there's some more hanging stuff over here. Bats and heads and more hanging stuff like that, and a lot of skulls too. Over here hanging up, we also have Deadly Creeper, who sadly isn't on, but he is huge. You can really see from right here. He is humongous. Over here, just skulls and inflatables. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I might be coming back here pretty soon. I don't know. I might do a video, I might not. We'll see if there's new stuff. But yeah, that's it for this video. Hope you enjoyed. See you in the next video. Bye.